Thank you. We now have three individuals who want to ask question by voice. So I'm going to allow them to speak and give each one of them 1 minute. So please introduce yourself, ask a question. We don't have time for any lectures. And please introduce yourself. تفضل سي قيس.
قيس معالج من نيويورك. أنا حبيت نسأل الأستاذ مصف مرزوقي، هل أنت تعتبر نفسك مجرم في قتل الرئيس السابق زين العابدين بن علي وعائلته، ثم دفن الجثث بإخراجها من قصر قرطاج بتعلة أنهم جنود وقع اغتيالهم في جبال الشعامبي، ودفن هذه العائلة واحد تلو الآخر، والجميع يعني ممكن الخبر يعني ما حبش يخرج وما حبيتوش تخرجوه وقتها، وأنه جثة الرئيس زين العابدين بن علي مدفونة في قبر ادعي أنه لشكر بالعيد، وزوجته ليلى بن علي مدفونة في قبر قلت أنه لمحمد البراهمي، ولكن هو لي هي الجثة ليلى بن علي.
شكرا شكرا سي قيس. سي معز الزمني.
شكرا معز زمني، مقيم في واشنطن. اهلا وسهلا استاذ والدكتور والرئيس الاسبق مرزوقي. يعني اني سؤال، maybe I could say this in English, but since you understand I speak English, you know, we can't bite the hand that we eat with. So لا يمكن ان نعض اليد التي ناكل منها، لانه هذه دولة تونسية قائمة منذ عهود. لكن لما when we try to do the reforms it could not يعني we could not move ahead without dealing with whatever state we had when you came in as president Dr. Marzouki. Now we are in a situation where it's getting super bad, and it's going to take time to do this ASEAN Madani civil disobedience. And I love and respect the all these suggestions by you know the Wataniyun Inqilab wa yani kull hadhihi all these movements, but that's going to take time, and time is of the essence. Al waqt yarham yani. So the Asyan Madani nafs al shay, it's going to take time. Don't you think there ought to be two paths, one midterm and one really short term and immediate, trying to see who within the circle of the whether the security forces, the military, who can persuade and have some influence on the president to yani to maybe form a council, military and security council to push the president to step aside to step down, and along with that have all the democratic society, democratic party, form one united front and come up with very practical proposal that cannot be refused. That's a very feasible proposal to put it on the table. Thank you.
Thank you. We have two more questions, Mr. President. One from Malik or Malik bin Salim. تفضل Malik or Malik.
شكرا سيد رضوان. شكرا سيد رئيس. سؤالين باختصار. سؤالي الأول هو برأيكم لماذا موقف المجتمع الدولي